look through there.
Okay. There's a sandwiches there, but there's a barbecue going next to this stop. Okay?
Okay.
So we need to...
Not eat too much, right?
Yeah. Better not eat. Okay, let's go back there.
Okay,
cook in this one. Yeah. Oh, yeah. These two are new to me from last
year.
Since I was in Manitou.
So we didn't have to eat here.
Gathering around people, you know? I think it's closed. Why don't we go this way? Why are you going that way? There is something there we would miss. There's a little cool thing up there. A little wagon.
Mm.
We can buy something. Let's split it.
I don't need to eat. I had one. I have one donut.
I want a hot dog.
We have the bar. Okay, go. You're going to eat and they're not eating.
So what? They'll eat if they want to eat. I don't want to wait. Where? You don't get anything?
Maybe popcorn.
Okay.
That's it. I want to get the barbecue downstairs. Whatever you want.
I'll probably get I'll ask her.
Huh?
What she's, I'll ask her.
I might get either a hot dog or a... Want cider? One hot cider and a popcorn and a corn dog with mustard.
Hey guys!
Hi.
Welcome back to our channel. Charlene Stambolian here, and this is my husband, Damon Stambolian. And now we're here in North Pole, Colorado. We're going to ride another ride. That's the, what do you think? It's the next.
I don't know. The 24 rides are working, but
yes.
We'll see. Maybe it's the train.
I'm gonna ride a train.
Hi. Let's just walk around, see what they got. Maybe they got some food somewhere. I want a hot dog. Look how they make the log cabins, love.
Yeah, can you take me a picture here?
Yeah, sure. Look how they make the log. Oh, there they are over there. Is that them?
Yeah.
Where are they? They're in there? You're gonna go that one now?
No, that's for the kids.
Are you sure?
Did you get your fill?
Okay, your parents could do it too. Do you want to do it or not do it?
No.
Look what happens.
I don't want that.
You don't want it?
No.
Okay. Are they in there?
Mm.
Are you sure?
Mm. Let's go.
Maybe they did the train.
No, they didn't do it.
How do you know they didn't do it?
I saw them.
Okay.
Look, Maddie's there. Maddie's there.
Yeah, just did a big close up on them, the video.
Are you doing this slide with me?
Is that Patrick?
No.
Where's Patrick?
I think next.
Wait. There he is. Are you videoing?
Yeah.
Are we videoing?
Yeah. Maddie.
No, they don't have the blanket.
No, they have.
Are they going to go again? Sure you want to do it?
No, let's go to Adam. They enjoy it there.
And what are you doing? This is your first snow. Come on, Maddie. Look, Harrington, go to your first snow, Harrington. Enjoy the grass with full of ice. That's snow, baby. Come back. If you feel cold, come back. If you can't do it.
Okay, Maddie, get out a little bit, Maddie. Harrington's first snow, Maddie.
And the chick chick too.
And the chick chick too. You cannot make it, love. You cannot make it. Yeah. Just live in. Yeah, but it's too cold. Come on, they feel cold. And the box is cold too. Like a guapo. Merry Christmas, everyone.
Early Christmas here.
Mag-red, tati. Kaya mag-pasko, tag-advance.
Yeah. Nag-red na ko, ikaw pa.
No range, madu
Early Christmas. White Christmas.
White Christmas. Kaya sa kong driver, oh. Ikan pa ng tawid, niluksong ni. Grabe ng tungas.
Grabe. Grabe itong bungon mo ni ay.
Kaling kapak lang.
Kakapak to
lang. Ano ko, guwapo, Jud, ay. Hello!
Dari.
Ano ka nice dito sa lugar. Uy, thank you God. Naka-experience po kong ingani. Guwapa ka ayaw yun.
Huwag yun. Guwapa yung damahan.
Gani. Anong katimingan? Ang expectation summer ba niya? Yeah. Cute. Kag mga attire. Okay, sleepless mong gani. Kung abot dari. Kang igangas, Kansas.
Huwag na nga mag-snow diya niya.
Nice ko ayaw, Judy.
You experienced it already 3 times, huh?
Yeah, this is 3 times. The other, the first one was kanang all, I almost done.
Yeah.
Nag-melt na to ang ice niya. Karon kay beginning yun siya nga, ala, kagawa pa to ah.
Yeah, first snowfall.
First snowfall.
Merry Christmas in advance! Oh, turning around! Yay! Yay. It's really. Oh,
wow, I really. This ride is okay. So much fun.
I want to ride again.
Wow, look at that view.
I know.
We can ride it and ride it. We can say we want to ride again.
I know. Hi, kids! Do you like it? That's good.
Yeah, I like it.
Okay.
Look at the Santa over there.
Huh?
Santa.
I know, Santa Claus. Do you like it? That's good. So am I friendly?
No, it's fine. It's good. Yeah, but make sure, like, when you get there, you might need to put the phone away, right? Or can you do it? Will you be able to get out and walk fine?
That's okay.
Okay, I think it's okay. It's just like the ski lift. It's just like this, but it's higher. But there's no this.
Really?
Yeah, so you have to sit there and you hold your handles Mm-hmm. You know, somehow.
That's not good.
I know, it's scary.
When was that?
When I went to Big Sky, Montana, but Loveland is like that too. You know, the last time we took, well, you didn't go on the other thing. The last time we took the, it's like a little
escalator.
Escalator. It's different. It's on the feet when I did that. It's like liquid.
Prepare to unload.
Jeez, there's water from that thing this person has.
You're good. Look.
I'm sure I gotta put my mask on again.
Hi, Snow. Welcome to my channel. Sige. Okay.